On returning to the court, Hamlet gets involved in a...
Great, that's when I want you to start moving.
It is the climax of the play. And yet Hamlet, told at the beginning of the play to take revenge for his father's death, has planned none of this.